1835, February 2nd, 1835, Sir Thomas Bobington Macaulay, British historian and politician, we must present do our best to form a class who may be interpreters between us and the millions whom we govern. A class of persons, Indian in blood and color, but English in tastes, in opinions, in morals, and in intellect. So this is Lord Bobington Macaulay idea.